Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to be looking at wallets and the evolution of wallets that I went through and which wallet I am using today. Alright, so let's start with the first wallet that I've ever had. So this is a pretty large wallet, guys. This is the biggest wallet out of this whole stack here. It holds a bunch of cards, as you can see, and it even has a zipper here where you can put stuff. Well, actually, the best thing about this wallet compared to all the other ones, keeps your dollars straight. So your whole dollar bill can go in there, and so whenever I pull out my money would always be straight. So this wallet has served me for probably close to 6 to 7 years, somewhere around there. But I had a wallet before this and it was very similar to this. So I've kind of always had these huge wallets. I don't know why I've always started with a huge wallet and I kind of left it that way and don't really see a point to it, to be honest. But I have migrated from this wallet and I am so happy that I don't have this huge thing anymore. And for a single reason, I don't carry as much stuff. Now that I can't carry, I don't carry because I used to put everything I could fit in this wallet just so I have it with me. It's just one of those things you go through until you realize, why do you need so much stuff? And not to even mention how hard it was to keep this in the pocket. So the next wallet I want to talk about is actually the wallet that I'm using right now, which is this guy. And this has been the most amazing revelation to go from this to this. And before I actually jumped ships with the wallet, I did a lot of research on exactly what I wanted. I wanted something small enough, but I wanted something that would still hold my money. I didn't want to have half of this wallet and still be bulky. I wanted to go ultra slim. So I went ahead and went for something like this. And I have been using this for over 2 years now, and I have been extremely happy with this wallet. So this wallet is kind of like a traditional wallet, but it's just all slimmed down. So this wallet can still hold money, which it has a little money clip here in the middle. And so here you have a slot for your driver's license and whatnot else. Here you have two more slots for cards. And here in the front, you have another slot here that you can put whatever you want. I have my Sam's Club membership in here, so I can pull it out real quickly when I'm at the store. I don't have to fiddle around looking for it. No, I don't go to Sam's Club that often, but. Finally, the best part about this wallet is here on this side, you have a little tab, and when you pull it, it pulls out cards. So I have two cards in here that I most commonly use. So, you know, I'll grab either this one or this one. Very easy to use and definitely my favorite wallet right now. And I'm never going back to this, obviously. So here we have two more wallets on the table that are in boxes. And the reason they're in boxes is because they're brand new. This one I actually have done a review already, and this one I have not. So we're gonna real quickly unbox this little wallet here and see what it's all about. So it looks like VASKER is the company. So it comes in a little packet here. It's kind of nice that they put it. Definitely an interesting presentation. Love how the box slides in and out. It's pretty cool. So this is more of a traditional, typical wallet here. So it's basically, if you like large wallets and you still want the zippers and stuff like that, you know, you can go with something like this, which is half of this wallet. So, and it literally is half of this wallet. So this is probably the most common wallet right now to date. Most people use this wallet, and I can understand why. So it has a divider here. Here you have your driver's license. You put in there, and then, you know, you got plenty of card storage. So you can put some on the back of this, you can put on the front of this. And here we got a little zipper, and the little zipper is probably good for change. like coins and stuff. And this is still a cool wallet, and it's still pretty slim. And as you can see, guys, it's not much bigger than my old-time favorite slim wallet. So we have all this traditional wallets here. This one's being, you know, a little bit out there, like a minimalistic slim wallet. But then, guys, if you want to go to extreme with your wallet, and I think, you know, this next option could work for most of us. And so this is an ultra slim wallet. And all it is just a casing, a hollow casing, with a tab that you pull on the back of it. Simple as that. And how this wallet works is you don't have extra anything here, you know. So what you do is you load some cards in there, just like that. And you can see I put four in there. Actually, six in there fit comfortably. So this will only hold six, but you know, most people, that's probably plenty. And so then when you need them, you just pull the tab and they pop right out. And they pop out in a kind of a staggered way where you can see each card, and you just pull out the card you need and you use it. Now, if you do need cash, there is like this little band that stretches over and it kind of sits like this. If you are needing to stick something in here, you can actually stick even more cards in here. If you want to put cash in there, let's say you wanted to bring cash with you, or somebody gave you cash, you can't stick a lot of it in there, but you could stick some cash in between here. So, and this goes in the pocket so easily, guys, like butter. Think of a cell phone. You know, this is much smaller than even a cell phone. As you can see, guys, it's pretty tiny. So yeah, guys, these are the four wallets that I have right now. So honestly, out of all these wallets, the one that I will probably continue using is the one that I'm using right now. And the reason for that is because it does everything I need. You know, something like this would probably be a little too minimalistic for me. All right, guys, so if you're interested in any of these wallets, I'm going to put a link in the description for each of them. And the one I highly recommend is definitely the one I'm using right now. This seems to be a good wallet also, if you're interested in something like this. And this could be a great option for you too. So all these wallets are pretty budget wallets, so they don't cost that much. And I can attest to this one because I've had it for a while. It's holding up great, not having any issues with it. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching this video. And if you liked it, hit that like button. And if you want to see more reviews here on this channel and you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And also, guys, stay tuned for giveaways, because I'll probably be giving away both of these guys here. So check out my Instagram and Twitter pages. All right, guys, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.